Hello, folks. I'm Chief Meteorologist Darby Bybee with the 4029TV.com forecast on this Monday, June the 24th. And, folks, I mean, the heat and humidity, it's brutal. Yesterday was the hottest day of the season so far. Today, I mean, we cranked it up a couple notches. Okay, I mean, it's even warmer. High temperatures in northwest Arkansas today are close to 100. They're around 100 in the River Valley. Those are actual high temperatures with the humidity. I've seen heat index values, what it feels like out there, between 105 and 120. All right, this is dangerous stuff. You have to work outside for any length of time. I was doing a lot of work in our neighborhood with, you know, removing trees and trying to get those to the street corner and that, this and that. I must have gone through 5 or 6 Gatorades. So, yeah, I mean, and we were still taking breaks and shade and this and that. And it's brutal stuff, so you've got to take it seriously. We certainly were yesterday. I hope you are, too. Taking breaks when you need to and trying to stay out of the worst heating from, you know, 2 p.m. to about 5 or 6 p.m. But anyway, it's going to still be brutal through this evening. Even through 10 p.m., we've got temperatures only in the mid to upper 80s by 10 p.m. It's just so slow to cool down tonight. And then as we go into the Tuesday morning, waking up mid upper 70s to around 80, it's hardly cooling down at all. Highs tomorrow, back around 100 in the River Valley. In northwest Arkansas, may not be quite as hot as today. We're still talking mid to upper 90s, but maybe not quite as hot as today. We will have a weak frontal boundary moving in, so an isolated shower or storm possible with it late in the afternoon. Could be a line making its way in by late day evening. Our in-house model, probably a little bit too optimistic, I think, with this. But, hey, we've got that potential. The bottom line is the chance of rain is going up. As you go in the latter part of the Tuesday and the Tuesday night in northwest Arkansas, trying to make a run at the River Valley, we'll see. But other models say, no, not going to be much during the afternoon or evening, but maybe late Tuesday night to Wednesday morning. The bottom line is the chance anyway is going up. We got to take this with a grain of salt. It's not going to play out exactly like this. It almost never does. But it does give us a pretty good idea of what the chances are, where we're seeing chances increasing and when. And that's what we kind of get out of these models. And the chances there Wednesday morning, waking up low to upper 70s again, still warm. And chance of showers and storms on Wednesday, they'll be scattered. And I don't know that everyone will get rain throughout this period, but I think at least some of us will, which will help. We need the rain. It could help cool us down a little bit, increase the humidity, I'm sure, too, but at least cool us down a little bit. With the change of wind direction on Wednesday, northwest Arkansas especially, highs more in the upper 80s and low 90s. Not as cool as what we see here, I don't think, but upper 80s to low 90s, better than around 100, and low to mid 90s in the River Valley Wednesday, better than 100 plus. So it's a little bit of a drop. It's not a huge drop, but it should be a little bit noticeable, I think, for a lot of people. Still plenty of humidity. And, you know, we kind of keep that into Thursday where it's not quite as brutally hot, but that heat that we experienced yesterday and today and tomorrow, it starts coming back later in the week in that 7-day forecast. We're going to talk about that. We've got lots still to cover that's coming up tonight, 5 and 6 p.m. on 4029 after the game. Should be around 10:15 to 10:30, something like that, tonight, we think, on 4029. Of course, as always, at 9 p.m. on the CW.